But also through fun and enjoyment. Like, joy is one of the densest emotions that you can experience. Joy has a higher frequency than love. So if you want to do something, you have to do it with joy. You have to have a good time when you're doing it. We just finished our own retreat, so this is like right up our alley. We had about 80 women in Jamaica, and they were just loving on each other and being positive, not one ounce of drama, not no side eyes. So what I am looking forward to for this time together is experiencing the fact that Black women are out here traveling. Black women are making more money these days.
Yeah.
And Black women are pouring into themselves. And Black women are seeking community to do that with each other. So yes, you can clap for that. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Maat, for inviting me. It's an exciting time to be a woman of color. Absolutely. And so what I do is I teach meditation. I'm a meditation enthusiast. Meditation helped me deal with crippling depression and anxiety. So what I will be doing Friday morning is leading a self-love meditation. These are my favorite meditations. And I will also be giving you breathing techniques that you can take with you, you can use in your everyday life. And you'll be lifted, you'll feel empowered, and you can take it.
Oh man. But when I did his workshop, he said, "You are God, and every time you choose to eat something, you're creating your destiny. That you have the power in what you choose every day and every moment." And that really stuck with me. And I have moments where I, have weakness. But it's really interesting through just giving up one thing that people wouldn't think is that bad. It totally transformed my vibration again. So I went through a major release just by letting go of, something as simple as quinoa. So then, that's one of my lives. So then I'm also an astrologer, and I've been doing astrology since I was 15 years old.
Carnival. Whew. Look at the beautiful trees. So, oh, the wind blowing. Just wanted to get a little scenery, take a picture. do one.
I'm not going to talk to you.